The plaster will put three coats on. So the first one, the base coat, is kind of just going to hold everything in and pull in the extra little bits and pieces. And then there's two more coats, which will then cure and make it all weatherproof.
Well, this coat was put on yesterday and it's actually just coming, just getting ready now to for opening up. It really wants to turn back to limestone and it needs carbon dioxide through the medium of moisture to do that. So basically it's taking carbon dioxide back in, I think it's about 60% of what it takes to burn the lime, whereas cement I don't think there's anything at all. Oh, okay. Oh. Yeah.